Hello friends, today we are going to read My Playmate. I often wonder how it is that on a rainy day, a little boy just like myself come out with me to play and we step in all puddles we when walking through the town, but though I stand the right way up, he's also upside down. I have to tread upon his feet, which is a sorry sight, with my left foot on his left foot, my right foot on his right. I really wish he'd talk to me. He seems so very kind, for when I look and smile at him, he does the same, but I never hear him speaking so surely. He must be in some strange land, the other side just opposite to me.